placentation. Placentation means arrangement of ovules in ovary. Okay, so that is known as the placentation. Placentations are generally different types. So first one is the marginal placentation. Important objective, previous bits, 2017, marginal placentation. After that, parietal placentation. After that, axial placentation. After that, axial or central. Okay, after that, free central placentation. So after that, basal placentation. Basal placentation. Marginal placentation. Marginal placentation means what is that? It means, so in this, ovules are attached to that ventral suture of that ovary. Okay, so for example, that is known as that generally it is at a marginal placentation process. In that marginal placentation process, ovules are connected to that ventral foldings of the ovary. For example, so it is a ventral side, these are the ovules. So these ovules are connected at that ventral sutures, it means ventral foldings of that ovary. So this ventral foundings of the ovary, okay, so the producing of the ridges, placenta forming ridges, right? These are the ridges, these ridges. So placenta form ridges, it is a previous bit. Placenta form ridges, then ovules are connected to the ridges at the ventral side. So that is known as that marginal placentation. So these are the ridges, just like that. So these are the ridges, these are the ovules. Okay, so then ovules are connected to that at the ventral side to the ridges. Example, this marginal placentation example, pea, bean, okay, so etc. This all are the Fabaceae family. All that it means pulses, all pulses, red gram, green gram. So after that, parietal placentation. So in that parietal placentation, so what is that? Generally, it is an ovary. Ovary having that outer wall and inner wall. So this is known as that inner wall. It is an inner wall. Okay, inner walls of the ovary, ovules are connected, so that is known as the parietal placentation. It is that outer wall. Then inner wall, it is the inner wall. So this inner wall is connected to that ovules. Inner walls are connected to that ovules. So that is known as the parietal placentation. Or outside placenta form at the inner walls of the ovary. So ovules are connected to that. So outside or inner walls of that ovary, so that is known as that parietal placentation. Generally, it is a unilocular. Generally, it is that a unilocular condition. By the formation of false septa, by the formation of false septa, become bilocular. Become bilocular condition. What is the meaning of locule? Locule means, so cavity of ovary, cavity of ovary. For example, it is a ovary, so it is a cavity. This cavity of ovary is known as that a locule, right? So that is known as parietal placentation. This parietal placentation example mustard means brassica and argemone. These two example for, okay, parietal placentation. After that, axial or central placentation. In axial or central placentation, so example lemon, it means citrus. Next China rose, next cotton, tomato means, or brinjal. So this all are that axial or central placentation. In axillary central placentation, so it is at ovary, outer wall, so it is at inner wall. It means placenta formed at the center. So it means divided into many septa, cross walls. So ovules are connected to that central axis. Central axis. So that is known as that central placentation. It means ovules are connected at the central axis. So that is known as axillary central placentation. Example, lemon, China and rose. After the free central placentation. So in the free central placentation, we observe that free central placentation. Free central placentation. So in the free central placentation means generally, so septa is absent. So by the, okay, without septa, then ovules are connected to that central axis of the ovary. It is a central axis. It is at a central axis. At the central axis, to that central axis, so ovules are freely connected to that ovary. So that is known as that free central placentation. This free central placentation is example dianthus and primrose. Okay. So locule. Locule means what is the meaning? Locule means generally inner cavity of ovary. Inner cavity of ovary. Inner cavity of ovary is known as that locule. Right? So that is that flower. Then flower, okay. So topic is completed.